family didn't know what had befallen their lost dog. Then he returned with a note on his collar. In his younger days, it would have been normal for the family dog to go missing for so long. These days, though, his absence was worrying. Had something happened to him? Then he returned with a note on his collar, and the family couldn't believe what it said. Louis is a hunt-away sheepdog, and he lives with his family, Peter and Francie Diver, in central Otago, New Zealand. Louis's always been a free spirit, and as a result, he's been known to wander the surrounding countryside. However, that was in his younger days. Louis's a senior now, 12 years old to be more precise, which in dog years makes him an octogenarian. Age has tempered his wanderlust, and now he prefers a nice, warm fireplace to exploring the great outdoors. That's why his consequent disappearance was so troubling. Marilyn Diver was visiting her parents, Louis's humans, on October 7th, 2017, when he upped and vanished. Diver told the Dodo on October 18th, 2017, that his behavior was a cause for concern. "My mother was a little grumpy, and she had thought Louis had stopped his wandering," she said. "We worried he might forget where his home was," Diver explained, alluding to Louis's age. Additionally, the fact that the elderly dog suffered from arthritis was no doubt a further concern. Louis was missing for the whole afternoon as the tension mounted. Eventually, Louis came back of his own accord, but something must have happened during his ramble because someone had tied a note to the dog's collar with evidence. It initially struck Diver as disconcerting, the Dodo reported. And that wasn't the only thing that worried Louis's family. In January 2018, Diver told Bored Panda he looked so exhausted and had basically just collapsed. "Combined with the mysterious note, that was troubling. We were concerned someone might have hurt him," she recalled. With that in mind, the family apprehensively took the note and read it. The note not only revealed where Louis had been for so long, but also why he was so tired. He wasn't out exploring or causing trouble. He was out being a hero. The note read, "Louis is the hero of the day. He led me to Maddie in distress, stuck under a branch pile. Cheers, Rob." Louis's humans recognized the names in the note as those from a farm in the nearby vicinity. To be more precise, Rob Kivik is a neighboring farmer, and his terrier is called Maddie. After the divers found the note on Louis's collar, they contacted Kivik, who told them the whole story. Just like the Diver family, Kivik had also had trouble finding his dog that day. Maddie had been missing when Kivik had gone to town that morning, and had still been absent when he had returned. There had, however, been a different dog waiting for him, and that dog had been Louis. But Louis hadn't been looking for treats. He was trying to tell Kivik something. Kivik had no doubt what Louis had wanted. The dog had been trying to lead him somewhere. Kivik had subsequently followed Louis, who had led him to the missing Maddie. A woodpile had somehow trapped the poor terrier, and she hadn't been able to get herself out. Diver told the Dodo, Kivik said he was 100% sure that Louis knew what he was doing. Getting Kivik to Maddie was his one pure focus. But Louis hadn't finished helping out. He joined the farmer in digging Maddie free from her prison. Eventually, they freed Maddie, and both she and Louis had gone straight to the stream for a drink. Kivik had consequently treated the hero of the hour to some dog biscuits and had attached the note to Louis's collar. He hadn't wanted the dog to get in trouble after such a rescue. But Louis isn't as young as he once was, and the frantic digging exhausted him. "That night we were very worried about Louis," Diver recalled. "He could hardly walk and looked terrible. We were scared that he might not make it through the night." Diver reported that Louis had indeed made it through the night, and someone had anxiously been waiting to see him. The next morning, Rob came over on his bike with Maddie in a wee basket in the back, Diver said. Louis perked up and was back to normal. Louis's heroic rescue not only made him the talk of the town, but his story has spread internationally. On November 1st, 2017, Diver told Stuff, "Hundreds of stories popped up. A day didn't go by without people requesting a few words from me." Then the questions started coming in different languages, Diver continued. "So many people have told me how touched they were. And the comments were people saying, dogs are the best. This story's made my day. It's been awesome to be a part of it. I've really enjoyed the sweet and touching feedback from all over the world," Diver concluded. "Louis is a hero to many people, but no doubt his humans are the heroes in his life. They rescued him from a shelter when he was just a puppy." As much as they've always loved Louis, though, his recent actions have opened their eyes even more. "It's changed the way I look at him," Diver told Dodo, "and I think my parents feel the same way. I'm so proud of him."